My name is Dominik. I'm a partner with Oliver Wyman and the co-head of our public sector and policy practice in Europe. And I'm part of the co-organizing task force behind this beautiful conference here at Palazzo Taverna in Rome. Digital transformation has a lot of opportunities for governments these days, obviously. It starts from understanding your citizens better, providing services which are focused and targeted to your citizens, making easier access and democracy livable through data, through digital transformation, through digital processes, and simply engaging with your stakeholders. So there's a lot of benefit coming from it, and I guess given what we see with Gen Z and all the different trends in the market, digitization is really not an option, it's a must, and it shows us how important it will be to foster engagement and to foster hopefully democratic sources and power in this world going forward. I think this conference in particular, looking at data and its possibilities and the transformative powers, is a unique gathering of people, and what I'm mostly enjoying is the fact that we have very young representatives of the disruptive fintech and subtech and, generally speaking, the tech scene, which is a very different thinking from what you observe in the more conservative supervisory community. So hearing all those disruptive thoughts and opening our minds to the fact that, while we still debate how to regulate digitization and how to regulate data and how to use data, how to think about data in financial services, in other parts of our life, the wave is breaking and it's happening as we speak. And one of the metaphors I heard here, which I really enjoyed, was that like a speeding car, the moment when you tip the gas and the gravel spits and there is this moment of acceleration before the wheel hits the ground, that's where we are. So everything is exciting, chaotic, but we're not there yet to see the speed. And that's really, really exciting to hear and to learn about.